He's pumped for Trump. Hulk star and Celebrity Apprentice alum Lou Ferrigno set to take a job as head of the President's Council on Fitness, Sports, and Nutrition. Though Trump fired Lou Ferrigno on the Celebrity Apprentice in 2012, he may lead the President's Council on Fitness, Sports, and Nutrition. The Hulk star tells DailyMail.com he has been corresponding with the President regarding the job as the head of the council. About Trump, Ferrigno said, "I don't care what anybody says. I really think he is a good-hearted person." He said he is already an appointee to the council and wants to make America healthy again. In an interview at the Saban Theater in Beverly Hills, he explained he already has ideas to motivate people of all ages, backgrounds and abilities to be fit. Many like to believe there's already a green-eyed monster residing in the White House. But the original Hulk, Lou Ferrigno, has revealed he could soon be taking up a job in President Trump's administration. In an exclusive interview with DailyMail.com, actor Ferrigno, who starred as the Incredible Hulk in the late 70s and 80s, says he's in prime position to head up the President's Council on Fitness, Sports and Nutrition to help get the U.S. fit and healthy. Former bodybuilder and Mr. Universe Ferrigno says he became friends with Trump, 71, while working on The Celebrity Apprentice and would be thrilled to take up the role. Brooklyn-born Ferrigno, 65, said, "I am an appointee and I want to be the head of the President's Council on Physical Fitness and Nutrition. I have been corresponding with President Trump because I want to change America and make America healthy again. I am a top choice for them. I feel I am the best candidate for that. Nobody can surpass what I do, especially the life I have lived, what I have overcome and my passion with bodybuilding and fitness." Ferrigno told DailyMail.com he believes Trump is a great president. He was a contestant on The Celebrity Apprentice in 2012. Ferrigno told DailyMail.com he believes Trump is a great president. He was a contestant on The Celebrity Apprentice in 2012. The council falls under the Department of Health and Human Services, HHS, and its activities are mostly limited to public awareness and education campaigns. Its mission, according to the HHS, is to engage, educate, and empower all Americans to adopt a healthy lifestyle that includes regular physical activity and good nutrition. Ironically, Trump's arch nemesis and former bodybuilder Arnold Schwarzenegger is a former chairman of the council, appointed by President George Bush in 1990.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.